when faced with death and evil. What is the response of the people of God? To pray, to worship.
Something that will remain and will be something that we should choose to remember.
What does June 5th mean to SPU now? It's something that we just can't simply forget it. But if we are going to be defined by anything, I do think perhaps it is our response.
Today we remember June 5th. We remember those whom we have lost. But we also remember God's faithfulness then, and how God is faithful today.